It's every father's dream, watching your son make it to the big leagues. For Bill Barker, the dream has become a reality.
It's very rewarding, but we always knew he would be here because Kevin and I set our sights on this goal several years ago. We've worked till he made it. So
I think my dad really beat into me what it took to be a man and what it took to get to I think be someone in life. And then that's the biggest key for a young person is having a role model like that.
Not only is it a big day for Bill Barker, but also for Kevin's mother, Anna, who made umpteen trips when Kevin was a boy, driving him to Little League and American Legion baseball.
Working 8 hours a day, then going, it was tiresome, but, you know, part of the job.
We're always there for him. Like today, we came late to the game today because we're out trying to find him a place to live.
Did you find him a place to live?
No, we haven't yet. I'm still looking.
In the meantime, Kevin Barker will live out his Major League dream right here in Milwaukee. At County Stadium, Andy Kenny, 12 News at 10.